What's up, everyone? Welcome to Finance with Tony. I'm Tony, and here we are sharing. Here we are sharing some ideas about the frugal lifestyle, and here's my take on it. For today, my meal costs $2.50, $2.50, and my meal is in casual dining in here in New York City, and in Sunny Day Cafeteria, and what I have for $2.50 is Chetakbili. Chetakbili is Caucasian food, Caucasian meal that includes some chicken with paprika and some rice, and also it includes my today's lunch includes chicken soup or noodle soup with chicken. And also some salad with cabbage, carrots, and with sauce. Here it is. It is what it is, and I believe it's fresh. And I know that it's fresh, and I know that it would be delicious, of course, extremely affordable. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe, and feel free to share your ideas about a frugal lifestyle in the comments below. Thank you very much. Have an awesome day. Thank you.